He's seen better times.
Well, those look delicious.
Take one. I made it myself.
Yeah, sure. I remember. Barry Berman signed a contract. All the comics did.
You'll be willing to testify to that?
Sure. For $1 million.
What did you say?
Maybe you shouldn't have fired me.
Okay, Elaine, we're going.
Okay. You know, Nirvana, I see so much more for you than this. I'm a life coach.
Elaine.
Call me.
There's a parent here to speak to you about that thing that happened that one time over by that place.
I'll be right back.
And we all lived happily ever after. Well, some more than others.
Annette Stratton Osborne welcomes you to the grand reopening of Home Jury, where the men are hot and everything's legal.
I'm gay!
I gathered.
All right, ladies, next up, we have a new guy.
You told me to get a job.
A job where you keep your clothes on. Look at you. Look at you.
Ladies, I made him do push-ups every single day for the last 7 years, huh?
Ma'am, you're gonna have to sit down.
Young man, is that a boner?